called Imani Sensei and complained about me. So, yes, that's how I felt. And then Imani Sensei proceeded to be all over my case about me being aggressive on the mat. And then Kanai Sensei had a talk with me, which followed with Sugama Sensei. So I was quite upset, to say the least. And I was having trouble with people on the mat, and they were trying to teach me a lesson in Japan about being aggressive and being a woman. And I was trying very hard to learn it. I had gone there with a black belt thinking, we're in Japan and I'm in Tokyo and I'm so excited to be here and do my art. And I mean, when Doshi calls to complain about you to Yamada Sensei, there's a problem. So I was trying very hard to figure out what I was doing wrong. And then I was practicing with Lauren towards, I guess, in the middle of the whole scenario. We were doing a Rimi Naye, and Sensei, who never compliments me about my Aikido, came over and